What's up, guys? Anonymous here with your guide to Faralda's Destruction Ritual Spell Quest. So once you reach a level of 100 in your Destruction Spell, you want to go find Faralda. And she is typically inside the Hall of Countenance on the first floor, first room on the right, or at least that's where I find her. So once you're at level 100, you want to ask her what else there's to be learned about Destruction Magic. And she will give you a book.
And to think Mirabelle questioned my allowing you into the college. I can just imagine the look on her. I dare say you've learned all I can teach you. But that doesn't mean there isn't more out there. Over the years, I've heard things. Powerful magics lost to the ages. Incredible spells that only the most skilled mages can master. This is the only thing I've ever found. I think it's better off in your hands. Until next time.
For the first part of the quest, you need to go to the Windward Ruins, which are just to the southwest of Dawnstar. Once you get to the ruins, you want to go inside, find your way into the interior, kill off the skeevers, and then put the book on the pedestal. Once the book is on the pedestal, just grab any fire spell and whack it. And then it'll provide you with the next clue. And the location is at North Skybound Watch. North Skybound Watch is to the northeast of Falkrath, and it is directly east of Riverwood. Once you get to North Skybound Watch, you want to go down, kill the bandits, and hop out the back door, and again put the book on the pedestal. Now this time grab any frost spell and whack it, and again it will give you the next clue. And that is to go to Four Skull Lookout. Four Skull Lookout is to the northeast of Markarth, and it's a little high up on a steep hill, and I believe it can only be approached, if you've never been there before, it can only be approached from the east or the south. So again, once you get there, you want to go in, kill the bandits, go out the back door to the pedestal, and put the book on the pedestal. This time, take any lightning spell and whack it, and the quest will basically be complete. So all you have to do now to complete the quest is pick up the book, open it in your inventory, and read it. And this gives you the Firestorm spell. Once you get back to Faralda, you can go ahead, if you have the money, to buy Blizzard and Lightning Storm. So I hope you guys found this helpful. If you have any comments or criticism, please feel free to leave it down below. You know, thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever. And also feel free to subscribe. I'm going to have a lot more Skyrim content coming your way. Thanks, guys. Anonymous out.